Hello everyone, and welcome back to Atelier Ryza! And where we last left off, we finally made a little hideout for ourselves. Wonderful, isn't it? Yeah. Let's talk with everyone and stuff. Hey, I had an idea. What if I brought a bunch of my books here? I could call it Professor Das Laboratory. But I guess it's already Atelier Ryza. I guess I already spoke to him, but... still. Time to head out. There's a teleporter. Not that I'm complaining.
これからはいくらでも置いとけるんだからさ。いいね。それでこそ僕らの隠れ家だ。私もこの戸か飾ってみたいけど。いいかな。Of course。変な遠慮しない。ここはクラウディアの隠れ家でもあるんだからさ。うん。うん。ありがとう。
I think it's raining. You're
saying.
Yep. Carefully but boldly. Yeah, it's not sad of it. I wonder. Oh yeah! This place also has direct access to the container. That's good. See if I actually remember how to do this. Okay. Yeah, these guys are pretty weak in comparison to everything else I've been fighting. Did I have any other quests? I should probably check. Learn more recipes. To evolve. I did get more, so that's a good thing I checked. Some enemies, reach the tower. Fill out the monster guy. Huh. And fill out the material guy. Standard ship sound effect. Okay, really, what is it? Oh, it's a goat. Whoops. How did it get up there? Hey, so, what were you doing up in that tree? Oh, right, I don't know what I was expecting. Wait, goats like to eat paper, right? You want some paper, Mr. Goat? I'll take that as a yes. Stay right here. I'll go get you some. I'm fairly sure I have a lot of paper. Never mind, I need special paper, apparently. Guess I'll come back in a bit. Might as well pick stuff up in the way. Oh. Huh. Didn't expect to find sacks around here. Oh well. Those keyboard, I should probably see if there's any more of those. Oh, chest. Okay, just free money, not complaining. Have I fought the green ones? I have now. They are a bit tougher. Not by much. Oh well. Right, what else do we have? Motors! That one does seem to have pretty much only the green some ones, but... Huh, is this harvester one? Doesn't seem like it. What about these things? Oh! Oh shit, that one attacked me. Big pony. That one's strong. Can probably take it, right? Yeah, I will be fine. Hey, we stunned it. Yep. I think we'll be fine.
Yeah.
Oh, I need something else for this. I should probably do some more alchemy and try to find... well, try to make more tools. Oh well, at least I was a new monster to the monster guide. Didn't need to do that, but... the normal slimes seem to be somewhat peaceful. I think I have enough green somewhere for now. I was hoping I'd get like aqua ore and the other ones as well, but those particular rocks seem to only have the green somewhere. Oh, you should have known better by now. Oh no. Oh no.
どうした逃げた。それとも逃がしてくれた。早く今のうちだよ。早く逃げよ。逃げなきゃ。逃げるよ。一体何だ。F的シェダーマン。わからんが、今はタオに大賛成だ。他にもいるかもしれない。注意しながら逃げろと。
逃げるんだよ。な。あ、ライザ、どうだった？クラディア、話は後だよ。早く島に戻ろう。え、あ、どうしたの？そうだ。アンペルさんたちなら何か知ってるかも。後で言ってみよう。See, that's a good and smart idea. You probably should have done that from the beginning, you shouldn't you? Okay, I guess let's go speak with him then. Wait, does Ryza room take me to the hideout or to... okay, it's my actual room. Can I not go? Huh. I guess I mean, they had said that now the home teleport would be to the hideout, but I guess story progression doesn't allow it or something? More side quests. Oh, Beta! Hello, Ryza. And who is this lovely young lady? My name is Claudia. Ah, then you must... The town must make you lover starter. Two of the island's newest residents and... I have to say, your outfit is exquisite. The waves and the stitching are magnificent. Whoever made this knew how to tailor it perfectly to its owner. And the dye work on your skirt is stunning. How long have you been wearing this?
Okay, but that's enough.
Sorry about that. All habits die hard, I guess. You have a habit of inspecting clothes? Anyway, did you always work at a dye house here on the island? No, actually I was an apprentice in the city. Once I was ready to open my shop, I came back here. But during my training, lovely folks like this young lady here came to see me all the time.
Well, so it must have been a pretty expensive store, huh?
Now, anytime I see you, Nigori, in usual clothes, I fall back into that world. I guess that habit stuck with me.
If you really love clothes that much, you should reopen your shop. Don't you think so, Claudia?
Yeah, that's a wonderful idea.
Well, I never would have closed it if these old ones still moved like they used to. If I could have taken on an apprentice, maybe things would have been different.
An apprentice...
Anyway, that's all in the past now. I've told you the off again. I think I'll get going.
Thanks for talking to us.
I'd
love it if Gorkin Island had a dye house again. Maybe we can find an apprentice for him. Do you have someone specific in mind?
Not at all. I guess we should... it's just autocomplete. There is another side quest, but let's go check that after we speak with Entel and Empel.
So you wake the Sekakuno Hiromemo Dinasini Natchate. Claudia, Saki, any carte Muratakedo. Konomamadata, Mata Sokoni Kuno Mazuka Sode.
Ano Hiroba Hansen Dotte Kakunin de Hirome. Ukatsni Kakrega Toshi Moskainashi.
2人とも
ここは無関係と判断しかけていたんだから。これだけ遺跡が散在しているなら連勝一つ目の考えている不自然。何か理由があるか。アンペルさん？すまん。遭遇した場所は商用性の森なのは間違いないんだな。ああ、アトリエからそこそこ離れた場所だった。
逃げた方向も全然違うと思う。なるほど。しかし、奴らはどこから来た？石膏が遠出をするとも思え。北側のあそこか。しかしあれは奴らと戦う側のはず。なりら。ああ、構わんぞ。
I still want to know what it actually is.
今すぐ隠れ家に案内してくれないか。
いいけど。 いずれ二人にもお披露目するつもりだったし。
よし、では行こう。奴らへの対処はできるだけ早い方がいい。
どうしてミエルさんだった？いや。
ここが私たちの隠れ家、ライザのアトリエだよ。
イエーイ。
なかなか立派なものを作ったな。さて。どうだ、ビラ。
幸い、この付近に痕跡はないな。森の中でも、より詳しい再調査が必要だが。
森と、その近辺の再調査か。ライザ、無粋を承知で頼むが、この隠れ家に私とミラを見張りとして住まわせてくれないか。
アンペルさんたちをアトリエの見張りに？
俺たちにとっちゃ願ったりかなったりだ。島の方の家はどうするんだ？村での暮らしにこだわりはない。引き払うだけさ。もともと私たちは旅ガラスだからな。
それに、ヤスレや遺跡を調査するにも対岸のここに本拠地があった方が便利だ。そのヤツらのことは？
すまんが、少し状況をつかむまで待ってくれ。いかつに話せることではなくてな。
That bad, huh?
怖かった。でも万が一の対処の仕方は教えといてくれよ。
当然だ。生還は喜ばしいとして、無謀のつけはしっかり体に叩き込んで、後の戒めとしなければな。そうだ、クラウディアにも話さなきゃ。クラウディア家にも行ってみよう。
いや、ごめんね。Mainland destination has changed. You no longer need to go to the Traveler's Road. You must now head to the hidden clearing in the forest. Okay. I can't quite travel directly from there yet.
よっしゃ、やるぜ。
This that still takes me to that. Wait, isn't that the fishing area?Should also be more quests around here somewhere, so let's go by foot. Probably for the best anyway. There's another quest. I already had this quest stored. Not information to accept. Okay, well, I guess I'll come back later. Oh, wasn't there a... Oh, it's probably the time of day, isn't it? Maybe I'll check the map again after speaking with Claudia. Shouldn't be a big problem anyway. It's right here after all.
いらっしゃい、ライザ。なんだか大変なことになっちゃったね。アトリエの方はあれからどうなったの？ リラさんたちが周りを調べるって。私も驚いたよ。あんな恐ろしい魔物、近くにいないってわかれば。私もアトリエに出入りする許可がもらえるかな。実際に入ってないとはいえ、度胸はあるな。タオルに並ばせたいくらいだよ。こう見えても、お父さんといろんなところを旅したからね。
でも怖さが突き抜けちゃったせいかな。あの魔物が家の古書に載ってないか必死で調べて。でもタオ君の本よりもまず村の人たちがその魔物について知ってるんじゃ。あんな魔物がいるなんて一度も聞いたことないよ。多分村の誰も知らないんじゃないかな。いや、エンペルハズビーンアスキングビフォー。恐ろしい魔物なら
伝説とかいくらでも残ってそうなのに、島の外にはあるかもしれないけど、私たちは先祖代々何百年も島の中だけで暮らしてるからね。何百年。クリント王国があった頃からずっと島暮らしなんだ。そうだって聞いたよ。そのせいでみんな頭が固いし、外に出るのを怖がるし。 新しいことを嫌がるし、そこまで言ったら悪いよ。ねえ、ライザ、私も連れて行ってくれないかな。アトリエに？アンペルさんとリラさんはまだ早いって言うんじゃないかな。そうじゃなくて、私もみんなと冒険に。
ダメだよ。危ないところにクラディアを連れて行けない。ライザだって危ないのに出かけてるじゃない。私もみんなと本当の仲間として過ごしたいの。お願い。
Can you fight?